Welcome, friend. You're nearly a legend around here. Please, talk.
Oh, greetings. How do you do? Maybe talk?
You yes, seem like very good guest. Company.
Honor, to be sure.
How may I help you, Dunmer?
Why walk when you can run?
Yeah. Be well, traveler.
What's this all about? Yes? Yes?
Welcome, friend. The day is yours.
I don't know where to begin.
It is such an honor to meet you. Greetings to you. A pleasure
You're
to meet you.
You're in good company, friend. Welcome.
Yes?
Make it quick,
Keep
Outlander.
Moving. Speak, traveler. I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
I'm waiting.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
How are you?
Yeah. Thank you.
Ah, welcome. What is it, friend?
What makes this smell?
Well, I find myself in pleasant company. Please share your thoughts.
And what is your business here? How may we...
Thank you. Thank you. Come, Nerevar, friend or traitor, come. Come and look upon the heart and the Kulakan. And bring Raistar. Come to the heart chamber. I wait for you there where we last met countless ages ago. Come to me through fire and war. I welcome. Welcome, Moon and Star. I have prepared a place for you. Guard to the heart chamber. Together let us free the cursed false gods. Is this how you honor the sixth house and the tribe unmourned? Come to me openly, and not by stealth. Welcome, Moon and Star, to this place where destiny is made.
What a fool you are.
I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons. It is not too late for my mercy.
What are you doing, fool? Stop!
This is the end. The bitter, bitter end.
You no longer bear the burden of prophecy. You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The doomed Duemer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the tribunal's seduction, the god's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have pity, mourn the lost. But let the weeping cease. The blight is gone, and the sun's golden honey gilds the land. Hail, Savior, Hortator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Vvardenfell. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its ills. For you, our thanks and blessing. Our gift and token given. Come, take this thing from the hand of God.